say, I tell you what their father say. He'll kill himself a crab. That's what he say.
Now she's got 3 days to make Priscilla fall in love with her and to prove that he's got to kiss her.
You don't speak at all? I'm sorry, I must have mistaken you for someone else. What's wrong? You're hurt? I've got just the remedy. A warm bath and a hot meal. Come on, the palace isn't far.
Way to go, Ariel!
That's what I call a real and I meant.
But now I've got to follow her. This is going to get me in real hot water.
So prim, so boring. Not you. don't mind me asking, what was it? An accident when you were young? Oh, I'm sorry. Who needs words anyway? A smile says just as much sometimes. You're nimble on your feet, aren't you? Well, dancing beats small talk any day. It's the way you're like to smile or laugh, because you say so many things.
I'm not afraid to
Sandra. Annabelle.
Oh, Ariel.
What have you done? Come, we must save my daughter.
called to respect your majesty, Ariel's the one who's doing the rescuing.
The king of the sea and his daughter? Heavens no, I'm relieved she's royalty.
Your majesty, I've finally found someone who makes me want to seize the future and claim my birthright as king. But if I slip out to sea sometimes, I hope that she'll be there with me. Can I have her hand?
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?
Did you guys have a good time?
Yeah!
Are you all going to come back in the fall?
Yeah!
That's a loaded question.
Okay. I do want to say thank you to all the people that helped out, because it takes a village to get this done. There's a lot of people backstage that you don't see and all that kind of stuff. But behind us over here, some of our teenagers that volunteered to help, Juliana Bayuso, doing forever. You're over there. You already got a bow. That's it. You're good. You're covered. Where's Miss Tara, our music director in the back? And Miss Alice in the room, who made your children pop and look beautiful. Alongside Miss Gina, who does everything. We came for toilet bowls. She does it all. And a few of us, Mr. Jeremy, who's doing all the tech stuff, doing the videos. Outside with concessions and makeup, Tracy and Ann Portoloff and Pete and Monique Palmer, who helped me all day yesterday and today. And anybody else whose name I'm forgetting, if you haven't heard, I am human and I actually do make mistakes. I am not perfect. Oh, he said I forgot my husband. Yes, Mr. Neo, we have to give him. It really is a big family here. A lot of us have known each other for many, many years. I've known Miss Gina since I was 14 years old, which feels like it was 100 years ago. And Miss Stephanie and I met Miss Stephanie when she was 14 years old. I was a couple years older, and I came back from high school to sing in a cabaret, and I walked in the bathroom, and she had horrible makeup on, and I said, oh, girl, you need some help with that makeup. And we've literally been friends ever since. So this is truly, it's a family environment, and we pride ourselves on that. We know that you can go anywhere else and get great music education and stuff like that, but the one thing that we cannot be replicated around there is the Naholpa family. We are a family here, and you are a part of that family now. So I leave you with just that, is that you come here as a stranger, but you stay as Naholpa family, and we hope to see you at many more shows. God bless you. Thank you. Also, there is a hard copy playbill for each child to take home. And we also want you to take some photos right now. This is your photo opportunity. So take your camera out.
One more thing.
Yeah.
Just one more thing. One of the ways, I don't know if many people that have come this weekend have come for the first time, and I have heard this. I never even heard of you guys.
Tell a friend.
So go on Facebook, go on Google, write a review if you love the show so many more people can actually enjoy this program. Thank you.
Give me one second. We'll get the kids nice and organized so you can take a nice picture. Okay, Miss Gina, we'll get them all in.